So today we'll be making a enoki mushroom Maui wine custard egg with steamed mullet and microgreen cilantro and corn shoots, topped with hot oil and shoyu. First, we grill the whole mullet scales on so it can steam. To make our custard, we mix enoki mushroom, Maui wine, and dashi. Steam low and slow for 20 minutes. To plate, we put our steamed mullet on the custard, top with the microgreen cilantro, shoyu, and we finish with the hot oil and togarashi spice mix.